This is what you call safe entry token. All residents in Singapore, including pass holders, are eligible to collect a token at community centers. You may collect tokens on behalf of your family members by showing up their IDs. 7 years old below are not required to be on the Trace Together and Safe Entry program, as they are usually accompanied by their parents or guardian.
Inspired.